Today, graphics card manufacturers have to focus on too many products, so they may not be producing most of the AMD Radeon RX 6000 XT series anymore. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want, take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. Well, yes, soon we may no longer be able to buy an AMD Radeon RX 6000 XT series GPU. The news comes from a very authoritative source, Hassan Mujtaba from Wccftech. In the tweet he posted on his profile, he states that a good part of the RX 6000 XT series GPU may no longer be on sale. This is because AMD add-in board partners such as Sapphire, Asus, Gigabyte and MSI may stop manufacturing the Radeon RX 6900 XT, 6700 XT and RX 6600 XT. But don't worry, in fact, the main manufacturers will be concentrating all their energies on production of a new graphics card belonging to ever closer AMD RDNA2 refresh. Refresh will bring more performance card with higher clocks and memory speeds, as we have already talked about in this other video where we analyze the first RX 6750 XT recently spotted. In this way, the new RDNA2 series recognizable by the codename RX6050XT, consisting of the three AMD Radeon RX6695XT, RX6750XT, and the RX6650XT card will take the place of the current one, which will gradually become available everywhere. Finally, we have known for some time how the release date of a new GPU initially set for April 20 has been postponed to May 10. Currently, however, the list prices aren't yet known, but with today's new information, they allow us to hypothesize of a new graphics card in addition to avoiding what's currently on sale from the shelves, will also narrate the price, or at least theoretically. That's all for today. Waiting new updates. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching. See you again next time.